children in America are counting.
I want to count backwards.
One.
Two potatoes, three potato, four.
Five, six.
Children in Egypt are counting. Children in South Africa are counting.
One, two, three, four.
Children in China are counting.
That's
children in Russia are counting.
Yeah.
Children in 120 countries are counting on you. Sesame Workshop puts the proceeds it receives from the sales of its products right back into Sesame Street and other local educational projects for children worldwide. So you did more than just buy a video or attend a performance. You helped educate children around the world.
Thank you.
Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Don't touch that remote. You're watching the Happy Healthy Monsters Network.
And this is what we do. We exercise our bodies and eat healthy food too. It makes us feel so good and strong, and you can do it too. Happy, healthy monsters and kids like you.
Coming up next, Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy too. Right here on the Happy Healthy Monsters Network.
Come on, everybody. The show is about to start. Come on, come on.
Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy too.
You're watching Fuzzy and Blue.
And Healthy too.
A show where we will show you how to be healthy. It's Blue.
Woo-hoo.
It's Fuzzy and Blue.
And Healthy too.
Hey, you! It's Fuzzy and Blue.
And Healthy too.
Get up and join with us too.
On Fuzzy and Blue.
And welcome to Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy Too. I am your Fuzzy and Blue host and all-round health guru, Grover Monster. And we are here getting ready for our workout. And we want you to join us. Yes, that is right. You, on the sofa, get up and march and push with us.
Yeah, come on,
march,
let's do it.
March,
let's
march,
do it.
March, 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 march,
march,
march. Yes, that is it.
March.
Yes,
march,
get those knees, get those little march bodies moving and grooving. Yes, now we are going to have a really great show for you today. We are going to get healthy. We are going to get strong. And you are going to do it with us. Okay, now, step side to side and work those arms.
You working them, Zoe?
Yeah.
Yeah, you working them, everybody?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, we are warming up, getting ready to exercise. This is sort of our pre-exercise exercise. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Now, joining me as always are my top-notch fitness assistants, Bobby.
Hey!
And Sissy.
Hi! Are you ready for a super workout?
Yeah! Let's get totally pumped! Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Yes, they are certainly brimming with enthusiasm. So, let us get on with it! And since I, Grover, am such a fine physical specimen, I am going to demonstrate our first exercise. Observe. This is a very simple, uppy-downy kind of movement, which is called, deep-sea diving.
Deep-sea diving?
I don't think so, dude.
Mm-hmm. No, I mean, parachuting! Yes, of course!
No, you're jumping! You're jumping, brother!
It's called jumping, man!
Jumping? Oh, yes, of course, jumping! I knew that! Ha 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 ha! Yes, of course, jumping! Jumping is very good to do because it makes you taller for very short periods of time!
No!
Hey, Grover, jumping is like most excellent because it helps build really strong muscles and bones, yeah!
And it gets your heart pumping super fast!
It does all that? Well, yes, I mean, it does all that! And it is so easy to do, too. All you have to do is, you just kind of, sort of, boy, when you try to describe it, it is not so easy.
Hey, dude, just break it down. First, you have to bend your knees like this.
And then just push off the ground like this. Yeah, you can do it.
Yes, I got it again.
Great job.
Do you have it? Good. Then come on, everybody. Let's make some strong muscles and bones. Let's jump. Yes, do it with us. Yoo-hoo, I am talking to you. Are you jumping?
Yes, I'm jumping.
Good. Yes, just bend your knees and push.
Yeah, and when you land, make super sure to bend your knees again.
And land on both feet. Yeah. You mini dudes got some serious skills.
Yeah, you're doing super.
Let's set this workout to music! Hit it!
Oh, yeah. Awesome!
Jump to the rhythm. Jump to the beat. Move your body. And lift those feet. Jump, 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 jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump,
jump to the rhythm. Jump to the beat. Move your body. Now land on both feet.
Jump, 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 jump.
Try to land on both feet.
Jump, jump, jump.
Oh, shit. No one. Bobby, Sissy, take over.
Jump, 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 jump.
Awesome.
Yeah, super jumping.
Woo-hoo.
Hey, dude, are you okay?
I'm fine. Just taking a little breather. You know, an important part of working out is knowing when to take a break from working out. Okay, everyone, take five.
We'll be back after these messages.
Woo-hoo!
Coming up next on Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy Too, we'll find out what else jumps right after this.
Do you want to have stronger muscles and bones?
Sure!
Who doesn't?
Then jump!
Oh, let's jump, 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 jump!
Jumping is an awesome way to make your muscles strong.
But did you know that your heart is a muscle? And jumping can make it super strong, too.
Yeah, try this. First, feel your heartbeat while you're resting.
How do we do that?
Elmo doesn't know.
Oh, I know. It's here, or here, or here.
Oh, Elmo can feel it now.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Me too, yeah.
Yeah, it's got a nice beat and I can dance to it.
Ba-boom, 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 ba-boom.
Now just like jump around a while.
Oh, okay.
No, dude, you gotta seriously move to get that heart pumping.
Oh, all right.
Okay, now feel your heartbeat again.
Boy, it's faster.
Yeah, me too.
Jumping makes your heart beat super fast, making the muscle stronger. The more you jump, the stronger your heart.
See? Jumping makes you feel awesome.
Yeah, it's super.
This portion of Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy Too is brought to you by the Jumping Council. Jumping, a great way to exercise and a great way to have fun.
Yeah, let's jump, 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 jump
Day is breaking, jump up, let's get shaking. I know you're lying down, jump up and we'll dance around. Jump up, bells are ringing and I hear friends are singing. Oh yeah, it's a crazy sound. Jump up and we'll dance around. Stand on your tiptoes, reach out, grab a rainbow, turn upside down. Jump up and we'll dance around. Jump up, clouds are passing, look up, the sky is laughing and I know we'll be laughing too. Jump up,
I wanna dance with you.
Highly trained jumpers, I would like to share a dream with you, if I may. I have always wanted to jump over the moon. You know, like that cow in that story. And I quote, "Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon."
That's a good story.
Yeah, I love that one. Yeah.
And now, after all that jumping practice, I feel that I finally have the confidence, the know-how, the gusto to give it a try. So what do you say? Come on, everybody, let's all do it. Watch out, moon! Here we come! Here! Jump as high as you can! Are you getting anywhere near the moon?
No, not really.
Me neither. It seems that we cannot jump quite as high as the cow. Yet, perhaps we should start smaller. Now, follow my logic here. We could try to jump like a small animal and work our way up to jumping like a big cow. Now let's see. What is a small animal that jumps? Yes, we could try to jump like this little animal, this little green hopalong.
That's a frog!
Observe the hopalong jumping technique.
Frog!
You know, hopalongs have very strong leg muscles that help them jump really far. Let us see how far we can jump. Like this. Ribbit! 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 Very good! Those were very far hopalong jumps. Not as far as cow jumps, but it is a start. Now, let us work up to a bigger jumping animal. Like what? Let's see, Like that! Yes! That animal there! The one who carries her baby in her handy-dandy pouch. We call that animal the Pouchy-roo!
No! Kangaroo!
Oh, look how fast it jumps! Its little Pouchy-roo heart must be pitter-pattering like crazy!
Kangaroo!
Can you jump fast like a Pouchy-roo?
Kangaroo!
Come on, let us all try it! Here we go! Boing, 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 boing! That is it! Faster! Jump as fast as you can! Boing, 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 boing! This monster is all boinged out. Oh, but after all that practice, I think we are now ready to jump like a cow. Let us see how a cow jumps, Yes. Oh, there is the cow. It ought to start jumping anytime now. Okay, cow, do your thing. Come on, Bessie, move! No, not moo, move! Jump, jump, come on! What is this cow's problem?
Cows don't jump!
No, cows don't jump!
Why doesn't she jump like the cow who jumped over the moon?
Did somebody call for me?
Are you?
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm the world-famous cow who jumped over the moon.
Aha! Aha! I knew it! Didn't I say it, Mari? Yes, I said cows could jump over
No, not cows. Hmm? Cow, singular. Just me. What? I'm the only jumping cow I know of.
Oh. Well, I am so glad that you are here. I am a big fan of your work.
Really?
Oh, sure! Oh. Do you think you could, show me how you jump over the moon?
Oh, I don't know. Well, the moon is very far away, and it's been quite a few years since I jumped over it. I don't know if I've still got the chops, so to speak.
Oh, please! 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 Please.
Well, I'll give it a try. I'll shoot for the moon!
Oh, thank you! Thank you! Oh, you are such a kind bovine.
Aren't you a dear? Now, if I remember correctly, the most important thing about jumping over the moon is that you have to jump very, very high.
Yeah, I kind of got that.
Very good. So, what you do is you bend your legs very low, as low as you can go, you see, like this.
Wow, that is low.
Yes, and then you gather up all your strength.
Oh, you know, I just realized something. We are indoors, and maybe we shouldn't be doing this right now.
Like this.
Hey, this is a rented studio, you know. There goes my security deposit. Wow, look at her jump. She is going up, up, up. Boy, that moon is really far away. This could take a while, folks. I know. Why don't we go to a commercial break while we are waiting for the cow to come back down? Please, stay tuned. We will be right back after these messages.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I didn't quite make it to the moon that time. I guess I didn't jump high enough.
No kidding.
Coming up on Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy 2, Grover gets a jump on healthy foods. But will he make it to the moon? Stay tuned to find out.
Whenever I feel a little bit fuzzy, whenever I feel a little bit blue, there's something that always lifts me up and helps me reach new heights, too.
Jump, jump, jump with me. Who joined the jump and jump with me? Jump, jump, jump with me. Who joined the jump and jump with me? Does a rabbit like to jump?
Yes, a rabbit likes to jump.
Hey, jump, jump, rabbit, come and jump with me. Who joined the jump and jump with me? Does a froggy like to jump?
Yes, a froggy likes to jump, ribbit.
Jump, jump, froggy, come and jump with me. Who'll join the jump and jump with me? Does a monkey like to jump?
Yes, a monkey likes to jump.
Jump, jump, monkey, come and jump with me. Who'll join the jump and jump with me? Does an elephant jump?
No, elephants don't jump.
Well, this elephant does! Jump, jump, jump with me.
Jump, jump, jump with me. Who'll join the jump and jump with me?
Rabbit! Yeah,
froggy! Yeah, monkey! Yeah,
elephant!
Yeah, I'll join the jump and jump with me. I'll join the jump and jump with me.
Boy, when an elephant jumps, everybody jumps.
You know it, India! Oh, I love to jump!
You're watching the Happy Healthy Monsters Network. The all-moving, all-grooving, all-running, all-funny, all-jumping, all-bumping place to be.
Welcome back to the show. Now, I do not know about you, but after all that jumping, I have worked up a bit of an appetite. And if I intend to jump over the moon, which I do, I need to get my strength up. So, it is time for a healthy snack to give us energy. Let us see what our official Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy 2 cook has whipped up for us today.
Hello.
Cookie Monster? You are the cook?
Why not? Me Fuzzy and Blue. Me perfect choice.
But we are supposed to have a healthy snack, and I hate to break it to you, but we do not want to eat cookies today.
What? You think all me eat is cookies?
Let us just say, healthy eating is not exactly your field of expertise.
That were you wrong. Yeah, me highly knowledgeable when it come to eating healthy foods. Yeah, yeah, but me see you have doubt. Yeah, so me show you here. Watch this. Well, me known for eating cookie. When they don't, they shout lookie, trying to throw loyal fans a curve.
What's he doing eating fish or a vegetable dish? Man, he sure got a lot of nerve.
You need balanced diet. Come on and try it. No, believe how great you feel.
Yeah, munching carrots or beans or poultry or greens.
Along with your chocolate chips.
Banana or plums.
Will make you go yum. Nutrition is really hip.
So
yo,
hip.
Healthy food. Boy, it tastes so good. Me one healthy dude. Cause me eat healthy food. Me love it boiled or stewed. Yeah, yeah, whole or chewed. You'd feel just great if you'd eat some healthy food. There's broiled spring chicken.
Great ripe for picking.
And swordfish, tuna, and trout. And apple and cherry, all kind of berries.
And broccoli and Brussels sprout. There's lettuce, tomatoes, and brand new potatoes.
There's spinach and celery and beet.
Hey, milk and onion and cheese.
Parsley, pepper and peas.
Pears, peaches and cream of wheat.
Yo, healthy food. Boy, it tastes so good. Me one healthy dude. Cause me eat healthy food. Me love it boiled or stewed. Yeah, yeah, whole or chewed. You feel just great if you eat some healthy food. Yeah!
Well, Cookie Monster, I am impressed. I never knew this side of you.
What can me say? Me an enigma. Wrapped inside riddle, covered in chocolate sprinkles.
Yeah. Well, getting back to the subject of a healthy snack.
Yeah.
What have you got for us today?
Me thought you'd never ask. Today's healthy snack is... Ta-da! Milk.
Ah, milk! An excellent choice.
Me know. Me healthy food specialist.
And what is it that makes milk so good for you?
Okay, that me don't know. Yeah, me more specialize in eating side of healthy food. Ha ha ha. Yeah, but me got guest.
Guest?
Yeah, special milk expert. Yeah, huh. Know all about milk. Give you all the details. Yeah.
All right, then where is this milk expert?
Well, I'm right here.
What a cute little glass of milk you are!
Oh, yeah, and very refreshing looking.
Well, thank you.
Milk, may I call you milk?
Sure.
A classic beverage.
Uh-huh.
You are delicious. You are nutritious.
And you go so well with cookies.
Yeah, yeah. Would you tell us, perchance, what makes you such a healthy little snack?
No, and so delicious.
I've got a lot of great things in me that will make you healthy and strong.
Give me a for instance.
Well, I'm low-fat milk, so I'm low in fat. And I've got calcium, which builds strong bones, and protein, which builds strong muscles.
Low-fat? Calcium and protein? You are just jam-packed with milky goodness, aren't you?
I am.
Me getting so thirsty.
Do you know what else builds strong bones and muscles?
What's that?
Prepare to be blown away. Jumping!
Hey, you're right about that.
Yes, well, I am a highly trained fitness expert, you know.
Must resist temptation!
I love jumping. It's one of my favorite things to do.
You certainly are a spunky little dairy product. Where did you learn to jump so well?
Me going crazy!
I came from a cow who's a world-class jumper.
A jumping cow?
Oh, yeah. In fact, she's supposed to be meeting me here any minute now.
Me no can take it anymore! Cow! Bonga! Come to Papa!
Wait! Did you say a jumping cow was going to meet you here?
Sorry again. Oh, I thought I'd give it another shot, but I just can't seem to make it to the moon today.
You know, for a jumping cow, you are certainly spending a lot of time crash-landing on my head!
Sorry.
Resistance is futile!
No! Milky, come back!
Go to commercial! Go to commercial! Can somebody get me a drink of milk, please?
Will drinking milk help Grover to finally jump over the moon? We'll find out when Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy 2 continues right after these messages.
Milk, milk, I love my milk. I really love my milk. 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 Trindle loves milk. Milk. Milk, milk, I want more milk. I really want more milk. More milk. You still have some.
Check it out! Milk is, like, totally awesome, dude!
1%. My favorite.
But there are lots of other foods you can eat that will make you super healthy and strong.
Oh, yeah. Like fruits, oranges and pineapple.
Carrots and turnips.
Whole wheat bread and granola.
Yogurt, cheese.
And legumes. That's like beans and peas and stuff. Isn't that an awesome word? Legumes! 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 Legumes!
All right, enough with the legumes already.
Hey, dude, you don't have to eat all those healthy foods at once.
No, just be sure to eat some of them every single day.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right.
Whoa!
And there you have it.
Food for thought.
Hello there, Cookie Monster, back again with the tasty tidbit of the day. Yeah, for delicious, nutritious snack, try fruit. Yeah. Now, you may be asking, Cookie Monster, what do you do with a fruit? Me glad you asked. And that the tasty tidbit of the day. Yeah. Oh, excuse me.
What do you do with the fruit? They're juicy and healthy and cute. But to eat them, it's true, there's a few things to do if you want to get through to the fruit. First, there's the peel problem. Very tricky. Now, bananas are nice with a soft, easy skin. Try peeling a melon. What trouble you're in. A grape is a pleasure, there's nothing to do. While a pineapple's murder, let them fix it for you. Give it to Mom, she'll cut some nice easy pieces up for you. Now an orange is tasty, the peel's rather thick.
But don't eat a lemon, it might make you sick. And grapefruits are sour sometimes, no one knows why. And I wouldn't quite trust them, they squirt in your eye. But a nectarine, now there's a fruit, a nectarine. Where do such things come from? Half a peach, half a plum, and very clean. You wash them so they're very clean. And be sure when you do, there's no bugs in there too. So what do you do with a fruit? They're squishy and run down your suit. But you really can't beat them, so bite in and eat them. They really deserve a salute. Every apple and cherry has me feeling merry. I love every strawberry, raspberry, very. I guess I'll just holler and hoot, 'cause that's what I do with a fruit. We're quite a pair.
And we're back. Well, I have had my snack, so come on, everybody, it is time to move and groove some more!
Oh, yeah, all right!
Let's do it! Woohoo, yeah!
Yes! Now, you know jumping is not the only exercise that makes you healthy and strong. There are many, many, many others, there's so many, it is hard to even think of one. If there were only a way to jog my memory.
Hey, great idea, Grover! Let's jog!
That was a good idea, wasn't it? Yes, all right then. Why don't we all try jogging in place?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, jog with us. Are you jogging?
Yes, we're jogging.
We're jogging.
Yeah, I'm a master jog.
It's almost like running, but slower and with a bit more spring to your step.
Jogging is a super way to get healthier and stronger.
And it's an awesome cardio workout. That means it's good for your heart, too.
Especially if you lift your knees up super high.
Oh, yeah.
Like this.
That is how I always do it.
That's fine.
Sure is.
Of course, for some doing it this way can be a little exhausting. Why don't we try another exercise? For those who cannot keep up.
Hey, swimming is an awesome exercise.
Uh-huh.
Yes, but we cannot do that now since we have no water.
Well,
why don't we just pretend to swim?
Oh, yeah.
Like this.
Oh, cool.
Pretend to swim? Why not?
I'm a great swimmer.
Swimming is super exercise because it works the entire body. Everything gets a workout.
Yeah, and it keeps you cool on a hot summer day.
Oh, yes. You know, this is really quite enjoyable. Backstroke! Sidestroke! Other sidestroke! No time!
Grover, you okay, dude?
Just be sure not to dive in the shallow end of your imagination. Why don't we try a different exercise, huh?
Okay.
Hey, let's dance!
Oh, yeah!
Dance! Yes, let us dance!
Yeah, dancing is a super exercise. You can do it anytime and anywhere.
Yeah, and it's fun. Hey, watch me dance.
Look at that, I'm not dancing.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Look at me.
Now, I thought we could get in some more jumping practice while we dance.
Hey, that's a great idea.
Yeah. Just do what I do.
Okay.
Like this. Cue the conga track, Murray. One and two and three, jump.
One and two and three, jump.
Try
it. One and two and three, jump. 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 One and two and three 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 jump.
Good dancing!
One and two and three, jump!
Ow! Ow! Oh, my foot!
Oh, sorry!
My foot. Ow! Ow! Where did this cow come from?
Oh, I only wanted to dance, but I'm afraid I have four left feet. Oh,
crap! Ow! Ow! Oh, my other foot! Ow! 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 No, 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 Bobby Sissy, this is not part of the dance! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, now that was not my fault!
Ow!
Oh!
Sorry. Oh. I think it is time for another message from our sponsors. Will somebody please get this cow out of here?
Oh, never.
Don't go away. We'll find out how to have a healthy mind when Fuzzy and Blue and Healthy 2 returns.
Okay.
Check it out! Jumping is like a seriously excellent workout.
But there are other super ways you can move your body, too. Skipping, climbing, hopscotch.
Walking, skating, surfing. It totally doesn't matter what you do, as long as you do something.
Yeah, try to be active every day. It'll make you feel,
super?
Good. It'll make you feel good. Super good!
Hey!
What?
I've got an exercise that we can do together.
What's that?
Tag, you're in!
Oh, yeah, bring it on, dude! I'm gonna get you guys!
Are you a couch potato? Do you sit around and watch while others have all the fun? Why not get up and move? Looks like fun, doesn't it? There are lots of ways you can move your body. Just find one that's right for you. Moving, it does a body and a potato good.
It.
Well, I have tried and tried, but it does not look like this monster is going to be jumping over any moons any time in the near future. And frankly, I am too pooped anyway. Luckily, we have come to the portion of our program where we get to rest our weary little bodies and do something healthy for our minds instead. Thank goodness. Today, we are going to exercise our brains by using our imaginations. So, sit down on the floor. Go on.
Oh, we're sitting.
You can sit all pretzily like me or whatever floats your boat. Now, what you do is this. You sit very, very still. And you get nice and quiet. Then, you close your eyes. Go on, close them.
We're closing our eyes.
And imagine this. You are jumping high, up, up, way up above the little birdies and the pretty blue sky, up into space. Picture yourself floating gently through the quietness of space. What do you imagine you see?
Oh, I see our planet Earth. Elmo sees the moon.
I see stars. And there's a shooting star.
I see planets, lots of them.
Ah, yes, planets, moons, stars. I can imagine them all. Can you?
planets, moon, and stars above the world so high, higher than the clouds, higher than the sky.
Planets, moon, and stars, they shine through darker space. Each one in its home, each one in its place.
Earth is far below, below each shining star. Earth is what we know, Earth is where we are.
Planets, moon, and stars, above the world so high. Higher than the clouds, higher than the sky.
Woo! I did it! I finally jumped over the moon! Well, maybe not for real, but at least I could do it in my imagination. Oh, I am so proud of me. And I am proud of you, too. You did it. You did the workout. You did it all. Give yourselves a big hand.
Yay!
Yay! We did it! We did it! Yay!
Way to go! I feel so rested and refreshed. In fact, I feel so good that I am ready to move and groove all over again. Oh, unfortunately, that music means we are out of time. So, remember, keep moving and eating healthy foods, and you too can be fuzzy and blue and healthy too. Bye-bye. Gee, I wonder if that cow ever did make it to the moon. You missed me that time!
Yes, well, I was just giving jumping lessons.
Lessons? To whom?
Awesome, dude!
This is not my day.
Oops, that was not super. Oh, well. Do over, take out!
I am not getting paid enough for this.
Come on, everybody, let's go out and get some exercise!
Yay! Yay!
Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
SesameStreet.com! Yay!
Look for these great products from Sesame Street.
Join everyone's favorite furry red three-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World. Now in two new Elmo's World home videos. Elmo's World, The Street We Live On, and Elmo's World, Families, Mail, and Bath Time. What is Elmo thinking about today? Why, it's Sesame Street. It's an unforgettable adventure through Sesame Street's most magical moments. Can you guess what Cookie Monster gets in the mail? Discover the answer to this question and more with Elmo and Friends as they explore Families, Mail, and Bath Time. Now you can find out all about anything and everything when you visit Elmo's World on DVD and VHS. Make Elmo's World a part of your world. Collect them all. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
That's Elmo's World!
It would be great to be a firefighter.
Join Elmo in the new video, Elmo Visits the Firehouse. Meet real firefighters and learn about what to do if there's a fire.
What's a firehouse?
Get Elmo Visits the Firehouse today.
Elmo had you get low and down like this.
Danger there. Get out, stay out, don't you go back in.
Don't you go back in.
You're safe now, kitty.
Available only on Sesame Street video and DVD.
Hi. It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's musical adventure. The story of Peter and the Wolf on VHS and DVD.
Also available, Big Bird in China and Big Bird in Japan. Now for the first time ever on DVD.
Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love kids' favorite songs, then you'll want to join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Plus, there's an extra special bonus, the Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' Favorite Songs, too, on video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it!
Experience the wonder online at www.sonywonder.com.